Thank you, sir, but we are new to this EPM management. So thank you for giving us an opportunity. And welcome to this short presentation on how well as a pharmacy we manage medical communication. Before we start, you need to tell us what we do. We basically buy and sell. This makes it important why you should have. It answers the question why. Why we need to talk to our vendors. If you want to sell, we need to buy. We need to talk to our vendors. What do we communicate? What do we exchange with our vendors is also important. We exchange products, we exchange services, we exchange information. Of course, we exchange money. And then we look at how we can do this. We have a multi-channel, we have a multi-level, we have a multi-prong approach to this. And we use all available sources of communication, starting with a telephone call, to a sit-down session with a coffee, and an email. It always happens.